Tonight's recital, it's a bit uncomfortable with the fans off. One of the reasons being to ensure that the sound of the noise of the fan does not disturb our recording. I believe Mahamo is going to use tonight's recording for his master's degree application as and when the opportunity provides. Us to see and witness God's faithfulness in one young person's life. He is from Wokha Town. His parents are also here. Graduated from Patkai Christian College and joined us at Nagaland Conservatory of Music in the year 2012. Sincere, hardworking, and highly talented, Mahamo has been one of the most outstanding students since day one when he joined Nagaland Conservatory of Music. Our vision and purpose of establishing Nagaland Conservatory of Music is simple and profound, and that is to train students as trainers, scholars, and professional musicians to cater to the needs of the schools, colleges, and equally importantly, to the churches. Since its inception, churches, well-wishers here and friends abroad have been supporting us, and I wish to thank all of you for partaking and supporting us through various ways till tonight. Your presence itself is a huge source of inspiration for the performer tonight as much as for the school. Realizing that the potentials that he embodies and the commitment that we have witnessed, we invited some friends in Norway to consider supporting us in various ways when we started the school. And Mahamo and another student, Tia, was the main source of inspiration for this. When my friends asked us in what way would we desire that they would help us, we said we don't want money from you, but if there is any ways or means, we would rather be satisfied that you would consider sponsoring two of our students. And Mahamo is one of them. So tonight, we're grateful to our friends in Norway who have been supporting him through the last 4 years. His uncle and auntie are here who have been a tremendous source of support, and as much as the parents are here. So dear friends, tonight is not only a showcase of the talent, but the main reason for our gathering tonight is to witness on how God can use a little boy from Wokha Town, perhaps never imagined that he would have such talents or even reach the day where his skills would reach global standard. I invite all of us to thank God for his life, and as he finishes his recital tonight, and for what he will achieve from tomorrow as he steps into the commitments that he has, that your blessings and God's blessings will be upon him. So thank you very much for your presence tonight. We will start with a prayer. May I ask Reverend Inzan, the director of Crown Center, to kindly invoke God's presence. His voice teacher and his main mentor is sitting here. Ms. Julie Sinola's honor. He will give a better introduction later after the performance. But kindly join me now in welcoming Mr. Mahamo Kitan and Mr. Noel De La Rosa.
Shalom and Mordechai. Thank you. Thank you. Ein Junge liebt ein Mädchen, die hat einen anderen Wert. Die andere liebt eine Art, die hat die verwehrt. Das Mädchen im Passen, er ist der beste Mann. Wir in den Winkel laufen, der Junge ist überall. Es ist
Ich
aus deinen Augen schleicht sich die Pelle auf. Du sagst mir, mein Licht, mein reiches Ohr, und ich bin der Schloss, der Schloss, der zu lesen. Ich packe auf, der Schloss ist fort. Was war der Mensch, wie es so vor mir weißen dass sie mir das Unterfliegen ist von einem Sommerfang. Und um der Blumen lüllen, die Boden haben mich. Und durch mich durch den Blumen, wer schämte sich. Thank you.
Thank you.
But still, it was a great turn up from you guys. So I thank you all for coming up. And especially, I have some names who need special thank from me for the successful recital this evening. I would like to thank Samuel. Donation for tonight's dinner that's prepared for